Demi Lovato has become an amazing example of resilience, perseverance, and now, getting over her skis, because you're not going to believe this.
Demi Lovato is waging war against a yogurt shop, The Big Chill.
Finding it extremely hard to order Froyo from The Big Chill official when you have to walk past tons of sugar-free cookies, other diet foods before you get to the counter. Do better, please.
Is she saying you're pushing body negativity?
And that highlighting healthy alternatives perpetuate a society that not only enables but praises disorder eating. Hashtag diet culture vulture.
No one knew how to respond to this.
Oh, yeah, they did. They're dragging her like crazy.
This is really absurd. This is so rude of her. I don't understand why she felt the need to go after them like this.
Obviously, her well-chronicled history of eating disorders were a factor. For their part, The Big Chill said they are not diet vultures and offer alternatives not only for the weight conscious, but for diabetics, vegans, etc.
I love her, but This is ridiculous.
It's clear Demi's trying to be a good influence regarding body issues, but...
She's so wrong. She feels like she's holier than now.
Speaking of wrong...
Holier than thou.
I thought it's now. She's holier
than right now.
7 years of college, Courtney.
Right. And Demi, a little advice.
Do as I say, not as I shoe.
Hope that helps.